뭐? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Brian, what are you doing? What I should have done from the very start. I had to switch between of the who? What the? It took the Wi-Fi. It's been them, the entire Simpsons family. Looks like we gotta make some fun deal tonight. Yeah, that. Ouais. Allez, bah ça. On a parlé. Well, so do you think they're gonna make some kind of farming company? I don't know. But where exactly to know? Patrick, what are you doing? Oh no. Lock. Missed it all. Hey, how do you know the Simpsons a lot? I used to watch a lot of Simpsons episodes. The Simpsons movie and some sorts. Dang, they really make good Simpsons episodes. Stick up to the plan. Name for Bucks Little Boy. This is Kaka and of course Brian. You may have heard of us. No, we actually don't. He always makes fun of me, Alma and things like that, stuff like that. Whoa, that is my dilemma. A lot of deals for tonight. Hey Lisa. What? There's a nice family from Springfield. Love. Hey! Hey, what are you talking about? It's Homer's call, obviously. Really? You have to follow us? Well, what seems to be the deal about this? Dr. Seal tonight because of that to create and produce that Walt Disney Animation Studios for Burbank, California. Look, Miles, we made new friends. Look, Miles, we made new friends. It's a family from in yellow skin. We have some new friends. We have Mark, Matt, Vanessa, and Maggie. Oh, let's not make it home with Simpson. Dang, that guy's the best. You forgot the moments when you got back with Bart all the time. Oh, yeah. Still the best when you just, even though when you just, oh, hold on. Well, you might be angry with that a lot. You said they were family in yellow skin. What? You just said they were family from yellow skin. Of 1996.
What do I do?
You come back tomorrow, you do the same thing you did today, only this time, you do it good. Can you handle that?
I will. I can do it.
Okay. Now, I want you to go out into the wild, and I want you to find that treat shopping side of yourself. Ooh. You find your inner woodsman, Curtis.
Yes.
Don't act like a woodsman. Be a woodsman. Got it?
Yes, I can.
Find an axe, start swinging, okay? I gotta be in a circle wipe across town. I'll see you at 10, all right?
I have to go and find the little woodsman in me.
Okay, I don't understand. I know I'm the only one who has Avatar.
Carmoy. I know you might know about Avatar, but that will be THX. Every time when you reach the end, after the end credits, it goes to the THX logo.
You're just being ridiculous, Abby.
Okay, Carmoy, don't say that I warned you.
I had done it! I had found the little woodsman inside of me!
Yellow.
heart. 봄의 향기를 담은 그대를 보며 그냥 웃음만 짓게 돼. Don't know what to say. You are just like one spring day. 설레임을 주는 걸 언젠가부터였을까. 기다림의 끝에 너를 만났고 모든 게 새로 느껴져. Something in my heart. 이 맘 전하고 싶어. When you ring my valentine. Sunny day you make my dream come true. 행복한 너 그리고 나 우릴 비추고. With you by my side. 멈춘 시간 속 서로가 마주하는 이곳. I can see you through a little far away. 내게로 가서 melt your heart. 조금 서툴지만 이해해줄래. 동화 속에서만 보던 just like shining star. 서로 바라보는 이곳. I'll be always by your side. Sunny day you make my dream come true. 행복한 너 그리고 나 우릴 비추고. With you by my side. 멈춘 시간 속 서로가 마주하는 이곳. I've been waiting for a love like this. So 기분 좋은 바람 불어와. 행복한 너 그리고 나 우릴 감싸고. With you by my side. 지금 이 순간 서로가 마주하는 지금. I can see you through a little far away. 이 계절이 지난데 진심을 내게 전할 수 있게. 나의 품에 가득 안고 고백할 거야. You will always be my everything to me.
Sounds like Clark, but I have no idea where I am or anywhere. But he wouldn't mind, but this is a no trip. Oh my gosh, you found me.
The rich are avoiding taxes!
Hmm. It's 2011 right now. Wait. Wait, it was 2011. It's 2012. 2012? You gotta be kidding me. I gotta go tell Felix.
Felix, I'm sorry that I didn't listen to you.
No, the party, shits. Also, it's 2012. They better get ready for another movie.
There's so many
steps.
It's just like him landing on the heligon. I am going on it again. I will just take the elevator when the movie starts. Abby, I just spoke to Daddy.
Be
that
has
the
tea.
H, that's
all
going on.
Billy!
Get out of my room!
Of course!
Okay, honey, here.
Abby! You gotta help me!
You'll come back tomorrow, you'll do the same thing you did today. Only this time, can you handle that?
I will! I can do it!
Go out into the wild, and I want you to find that tree chopping inside of you. You find your inner woodsman, Curtis.
Yes.
Don't act like a woodsman. Be a woodsman. Got it?
Yes, I can.
Find an axe. Start swinging, okay? I gotta be in a circle wipe across town. I'll see you at 10, right?
I have to go and find the little woodsman in me.
Okay, I don't understand.
I know Avatar.
Come on. I know you might know about that song, but that will be THX. Every time when you reach the end of the entrance, it goes to THX logo.
It's just being ridiculous, Abby.
Okay, Conway, don't say that for you.
Conway, it's a cat. I'm a dog. Abby the cat too. But you all are the robot. Wait, every time we've been watching people watch the THX logo?
Yes.
I had done it! I had found the little woodsman inside of me!
Yellow.
Well, I knew this moment would be happening. Come on, this is my second time I was trying to tell you. Oh no, it's already starting. I'm out of here. No, really, I'm out of here.
Ah!
to make the return trip. Of course we should make it. And I know that's where to start.
I like the color scheme, but why'd you bring us here?
Did you hear the spoiler?
I figured that you could help me out with Toon Train.
Like avoiding the anvil that's about to fall on you?
Like avoiding the anvil that...
Real smooth, Conroy.
Conroy? Where the heck are we? Conroy! You better be able to find a shelter to get us home!
Would you relax? I'll just find our GPS coordinates and... I have no signal!
Relax, I have tons of survival training. All I need is this!
I suppose that this is satisfactory for our survival without the usual comforts in our lives. I bid you both good night, Connery and Abigail. Can we leave? I'm tired of this backwater place. I miss my phonograph.
I just put the final touches on our rocket ship.
You build a rocket, but you couldn't make a cell tower?
I lost those blueprints.
Something's got us!
Not to worry. I planned for this as well. Electroblast! Repulsor beam! Pink missile!
This isn't doing anything but making his clothes wrinklier!
Wrinklier? Of course! Suit! Enter Omega Mode!
Of course! We all learned in school that aliens hate having wrinkly clothes.
They say our education system is bad.
Glad we could iron out those last-minute details.
Well, any landing you can walk away from.
Finally a signal! I need to see how the rich are avoiding taxes!
Well, that girl and her dang phone. Hey, Conroy! Holy Harry Austin, what the heck is that?!
I don't know. Some weird goof was on the spaceship and it just latched onto me. I gotta say, it's kind of a nice look.
You look even more like Felix.
No, I look cool and edgy. Therefore marketable to the male demographic. I'll prove it by strutting down the street. What's the matter? Can't handle all this edge?
No, we can't handle you eating people! Everyone knows symbioids are dangerous, you creep!
Dougie, you have to help me get this thing off!
Okay... how?
The symbiotes are weak to fire and certain loud sounds.
Loud sounds, eh? I got an idea.
Alright, I get it! You don't have to shout! I just want to be cool, edgy.
Ooh, thanks for getting that.
What? I can't hear
you! Will you two keep it down? I'm trying to learn a TikTok dance I need to immediately forget, because the trend is over!
What? I have a shift today, but I just got back! Wait, I know! All right, Doodle Conroy, you'll be covering my shift hey! You work, I play Switch! May I, but I! Uh-oh.
I still can't hear anything after that last episode.
Abby! You gotta help me!
So here we are now. So now we know what happens back in Conroy Captain Return Trip.
You know, Bluey, maybe Joshua the Red Engine Brick and Bluey from 99 up at Neverhour added me to his want to fix Lego values.
Come on! Take off! Deploy lasers! Do anything! Uh-oh! Well, at least I got away from him. The portal gun? Only got one shot. And that's the end of that. Whoa, 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 whoa!
It was only just the one time for you to demand that Conroy wants this THX logo after you made it after the movie of Avatar!
Wow, it was fun!
Tex, you son of a...
Oh, yeah!